don't think we'll make it. That's a lot. That is a lot. How many have passed? Only one of their... One past spiritual guidance, one past kitchen safety program, none from the foundation course, which is a bit boo, because that means that nobody wants to do nothing. We need a drain. The drain. Let's simplify that drain. And then shower it. Bang, 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 bang. Damn, that's noisy. Awesome. Mostly free time. Go have your free time, boys. Play, play, play. Go to class. Awesome. We got a couple of people coming to class now, too. His attendance is good. So most of the class ones we have are actually in start. So Capricha attached, we start with that one. No equipment. What do we need for that? Each one requires a carpentry table. Huh. Okay. Think we don't have enough money at the moment. Alright, so chapel, everything's labeled nicely. Jesus! They are just finding stuff now, aren't they? They're done? Yay, they're done. No power yet there. Oh. No one installed that. Hello? That's my job queue. No route. Where? Oh. No shit. Take that off. Install electrical cable. Move log to workshop. Alright, we need a carpentry one next to it too. That's getting there. Awesome. And then we can start expanding on the next cell blocks down on the left hand side. Which will be really, really good. Actually, we'll put the carpentry next to the workshop. We need some paving. Awesome. Please give me power so I can get the cells done up now. Hey, we're done. don't have jailers. Shower. Oops, no. Here. Shower for that. Come on. Why you no install? Alright, we need a carpentry shop next to it too. Did it say it needed a lead by foreman in a workshop? Each requires carpenter table. For crying out loud. Can we extend this a bit, please? Put the metal detector down there. Workshop. Nope. So workshop, we'll extend it down here. Objects, carpentry, table. Crap. They can't be turned. Dismantle that. Dismantle that. We'll put the door down the side. Material, concrete wall. There's a hole in the wall. And then we need a table at the end of these. I think it is. Table. Awesome. It's gonna go down soon. Alright. Why is it not being done? Someone do it! It's pissing me off. Either that or I'll just get one from down here. Finally? Yes, awesome. Hey, what? Huh? Okay. 24, 36. So we need 12. Are coming in. All right, we need an armored guard area, so it's going to add more to our spending list, which I don't like doing. We need an armory. Have I not? Oh. Good lord, I didn't even research it. How many passed? Stupid inmates not passing. So I've built that. Each requires carpet tape, Voltaire, a practical advance. Prisoners must have completed workshop safety induction. What? There we go. Stop that. Do. Get to work. Where's he going? Where are you going? Clothing, eh? Yes, look at that, we're getting money. Awesome, loving it. At least we're getting some money. So some people are studying, which is good. Alright. Only one has passed. 8 finished, 1 passed. Oh God. Alright, armed guards. We need to make an armed guard. Have they built? Has it even done? God, it's still got another 5 hours to go for that. Not good. People are working, which is good. Okay, so we got another 12 prisoners coming. We are going to do another shakedown in the evening, people. Oh god, look at that. Contrabands after contraband after contrabands, really? Look, oh yes, we got people learning. Yes. Hee. Awesome! I'm loving this. Yes, look at that. Reform program sessions 250. One passed. Two passed. Awesome. Putting stuff into storage. Cool, we got a bit of export out there. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Power's doing pretty good. We don't need a second one yet. Huh. Lock up. Shake down. Okay, that's a lot. I don't want to put the taser one because that will just muck it up hard. Sleeping nicely at all. The people waking in here. So no one can smuggle stuff in there. Still quite a few stuff we can get smuggled out, eh? Quite a few. Alright, so armory. Is it done? Ding-a-ding, ding, jing-a-ling, jing-a-ling. Alright, so armory is a needs to be indoors. We'll put it next to the kennel so that
getting cramps in my legs. I don't know why. Ow.
Armory. Oh, what? We need a wall. Concrete wall. Armory. Weapon rack. Guard locker. A weapon rack. Guard locker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then what else do we need? We need a table. Look at that intake. Anyone being held in the holding room? Nope. They're all there. Close. None. We will now start doing max. Medium sec. Is it medium sec? One awaiting solitary confinement. Whoa, you little shit. That's what you get. Actually, we need a... I need one down there. Just to man that. And we will put a metal detector which goes out there too. And... Yeah, what bitches? Actually, we should put another dog handler down there. Alright, so we can put armored guards now. Deployment, armed patrol. Up here. Once asleep. These don't have lights, I don't get it. Forty-six out of 36. Really? Shit. Have we overdone ourselves a bit now? I think we have. Can we transfer out? Yeah, we've gone a bit tenfold over. Damn it. Minimum security is 46, maximum safe capacity is 36, shared capacity is 36 too. We've overdone ourselves a bit on that side. Bugger. Five are passed only. Can we get another grant? I don't want to give tasers. Fine. Increase the size of your security. Unlock body armor and tasers. We'll do the taser rollout later on. And build a CCTV monitor. Place CCTV monitors throughout your prison. We need a staff area for that. And for that, we'll put them next to the cells. Not there. We'll put it... we'll put it in a central area, actually. 1, 2, 3. and staff door. Security, CCTV, security, I think it is, security. Security, yep, there it is. So we need a CCTV here, 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 here. Alright, so we'll put one, two. And then for this area, so we're gonna go here. One, two, three. Don't have any space on this area down here. Yeah, we'll replace that one down there. Especially down here. Awesome. Go build. Utilities, electrical tape. Yeah, let's see what the points in that one will be. So, we need more taps too. Right, so far. Phone taps. Office desk, chair, and filing cabinet. Office desk, chair, and a filing cabinet. There we go. Now we need to attach the utilities for that. There. Awesome. CCTV cameras are going. Wiretaps are going. Intelligence. How many snitches do we have? No gangs at the moment. Dangerous. Oh god, narcotics. Seriously? I forgot how to connect. Alright, we'll connect that to that. That to that. That to that. That to that. That one there. That one there. There. Why there's two here?
Whoa.
Dismantle that one. Nope, no space for that one anymore. And this one. So, we got guards in there. We're good. For watching that. Okay. Yep, sweet ass. Why are those not connected? What? I get it. Build more CCTV monitors. But isn't that what these are? Ooh. Okay. So the warning for them is... Oops. I get it now, I have to ward them. That's alright. So I was wondering why that one is a different color. I guess they all ward up. This one to the front down there. What's wrong around? This needs to go wrong. Okay, phone tap is there. Oh, no one's monitoring it. Oh, goody good. Increase the size of your security force by 85%. There we go. Awesome. France, printers in a manufacturing facility produce 30 license plates. So what do we need with it? Prerequisite complete present, finish with the increase of prison. So can we do that? Kitchen safety. Zero and Q, nothing left with that. 14 have passed, so I've got one more for general education. All rooms booked. So we got foundation education. This is where general education is. Oh. There we go. Awesome. Stop. Alright. We should have enough to advance to the next one now. Are the rest in the holding room? Oh, they need to sleep. Yeah, we need to start building the next one now. So all the rooms are nearly done, so we'll expand downwards instead if we need it be. Alright, so we can now do this. I need to know what the space is here. Just so that they don't nothing down there. Six. Alright, so it's down here. Oops, nope, not what I needed. Six apparently, six, 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 six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Last one there. Oh, someone just got found. Does that? Awesome. 2, 3. Six there. We're gonna go in mass, en masse. Six there. And then we need a oh crap. What is the size of this? That's odd. I thought it said 32. Six on the wall, yet 32 apparently. Oh crap. Alright, we need to move it a bit forward more. Alright, it's all the way up to there now. I wonder if they're gonna riot pretty soon, because I haven't given them sleep yet. Whoa! That's done? What other grants can I get now then? I'll go away. Carpentry apprenticeship program. Okay. Well, good. Let's continue building this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. Five. Six. Okay. And then wall it off. And then that will be the shower area. Cool. Two. Is this four? 1, 2, 3. That's only three. This is way too high. That's how it's meant to be. Ah, no, it is alright. My prison is just getting money. Yeah, that's right. Stupid me. Yep. Really, really stupid me. Okay, it's done. First side of the prison's done. First side. So this is 32 by 12. 12. Alright, we shall increase our area now. Okay. So, there. Nope, wrong. Damn it, he could be there. There. Take it off. Am I stupid? Oh god, I am stupid. Okay, so that's done. Last one. Okay, then, and then two doors down here, door, nothing up there. Here it comes. The expansion begins. Need to make the canteen interior pretty soon. Hang on. That's 28 by 13. Did it later on. Yeah, keep going. We're gonna need a lot of deliveries pretty soon. Oops, excuse me. So objects, we need jail door in here, and then for this one, we'll do it pretty soon. Can we copy paste this? Obviously not. Okay, so that one. Oh, we need, these are just big massive jail doors. Nine, and then a jail door. Here comes the long, long exercise of putting one there. Alright. Let's build. Couple of messages from me and nothing. Nothing from me, really. Okay. There. So, blank. Did I actually do that on the side? Ah, because it's on the other side, yeah. It looks odd and weird. 3x3. I'm pretty sure cells are 3x3. 2x3. Yeah, they'd fit. This is the suckiest part of doing a jail, making the cells. It's just this part where you have to make all of these. Alright, so that's done. There. I like building them by hand because it actually feels good. It's like, yep, I've made that. No problema. Sweet. Okay. Now, this one next is from here. Is that 7? There's a wall down there. It is 7. So, whoa. Down there. And then, I'm pretty sure this was a space down there, and it's 3x3. I think it's space 1, 1, 3. So, 1, 1, 3? Three? I think it's 3 or 4. Four. Whoops, my bad. Four. Was that right? I didn't get it there. Oh, that's missing a bench for quite a while. This looks... That doesn't look pretty, right? That's, I'd say. There's a gap, one gap in the middle, which is what we have here. And it's four. It's 3x3. Yeah, it's 3x3. So, I think the door placements are just a bit off. That's... Huh. Yeah, that'll do. And then serving table down there. Awesome. We got this right. So, objects. Shall we do now the objects? We should do bench. Bench, bench, bench. Auto saving. Bench, bench, bench. Bench, 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 bench. And then table. Table, 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 table. So this should be open. This should be open. Oh, was it just a normal jail door? Should be... Nah, this should... They can all file out. And then materials, concrete wall. Serving. There, there. And then we have a sink. And then we have the fridge. Cooker. And then we have bits. This is slipped a different way. Oh, yes. It's a totally, completely different design to the other one, too. I do think that I need to build a new Yeah, I do think that we need to build a new power plant, probably just behind this, seal it off. Look at our money dwindle. Hey, we need drains. Drains. And then we will need shower heads. Awesome. Here we go. Here comes the deliveries. Oh my god, that is a lot. One prisoner due for release soon. boy. Room. Shower. Kitchen and canteen. Canteen. Objects. Utilities. We need a power station. Just to power it. I don't know. Is it gonna overload already? Yeah, I think that will overload pretty soon once it gets up. So, we will need a power station up here. And then we will fence it. And we need a staff to run that one. Some electrical cables to run through here. To there. Whoa. Why is this so huge? Is this a bug? It's like too huge. Save prison. Second prison. Save. Okay. Thank you. Looks like it was a... That was like a bug. Of actually that happening. Let's get back to our utilities. So there's one going down there, but I did not put... Yeah, there's one down there. And then down here. All the way down there. There we go. Will you look at my delivery area? It's just completely packed, chock full. Move. Come on. Come on. Education reform. Only got 13%. haven't finished to be passed. Wants to be a paroled soon. So we need to build the parole center. Parole. Is 5x5, so 7x7. Yeah, I'll do. Haha, we are actually booming quite a fair few bit. Shakedown. 369. It's not a good time to do this. Holy crap. That's not good. Yeah, these guys are not sleeping at all. Visitor's table. One guard for that one. Oh god, they have a long wait to search at the moment. That's a long wait to search. Do it later. After the search of this. Ah, boy. Look at the jobs. Whoa. Shower time. Once in solitary. Oh, whoops. Didn't put the one down there. So all the rooms, we already have one of them. Forestry. Mailroom. We'll do the mailroom next time. Morgue. Not the ones that died yet. And there's a lot of sick people here. Either that or they're doing the course, pharmacological course. Oh, sweet. Finally. I can get power in here. Partly. Do we have enough of water now? Large water pipe. some more pipes. Oh, actually, I need a large pipe going down there. Whoa. What was that? What happened? Has someone tunneled their way out? I don't know what happened there. That sound. Got no money left. The reform program is there. Oops. Ah, we've run out of money. I'll have to wait for the next cash intake. No penalty for deaths. So if we sell that, we'll get 240,000 for selling this prison. We're pretty there. We're pretty good. We are close to that. Hmm. 15 prisoners foundation education. Oh god, 11 finished, only 2 passed. That's a bit. Parole hearings 3 hours long? That's not good. Not because they're doing that one there. Nope. Oh yeah, because it's 2 now. Yep. It's in the second room. If there's enough people for that one. Change the regime. Not lock up. Work. Just so we have extra one down there. Sweet ass. Huh? Has it? Okay. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 4, 6. 6 times 6 is 36. So add to that 36 plus 36 will give us an extra. Let me get my calculator. I have no calculator. Ah. So that's 36. 36 plus 36 is 72. 72 minus 41. Will be 31. So we need an intake of 31. We'll take 5 million 6. 13. So 31 minus 13 will equal to 18. So we'll get 18 here. Sounds good. Have we ended up with no money now? Or is everything still out here? Oh god, that's still out there. Alright, small pipes. Yeah, we're meant to do this one down here. I hate it when it auto saves when yeah, shake down. Lock him up, boys. Need a shower head. Ah, they haven't built it yet. Okay. Cool bananas. So, can we hire a bit more staff? Ah, that should do. And then we'll sack them. After we're done. They haven't even had time to build this yet too. Oh, they built it too. But it's not joined up. Intelligence. No informants, nothing. Awesome. Huh. Oh my god. Oh, one's being sold here. Oh boy. More in solitary. What is it? What is a phone tap doing there? What? Why is a phone tap doing there? I don't get it. Sufficient funds? Ah, 500. Nope, not enough. One in lockdown, 18. 56. So 56 72 minus 56 will take in another 16. And that should fill us up now. Cool. Yeah, that should fill us up. The problem is that don't auto-save when I'm doing that. What's that? These cells have no power at all.